So snapdragons, the seeds form in these little pods. Right there. See all those seeds in there? A lot of those seeds fell right to the bottom of the sack. When you look how expensive it is for a package of seeds and how many seeds you can get from just a couple of plants, it really makes sense to try and save seeds.